Go to your fridge, take out the milk, pour 2 cups of it. Put 1 cup of milk back in the fridge, leave the other cup of milk out on the counter for 3 days. Come back in 3 days, take the fresh cup of milk out of the fridge, pour it into the milk you left out on the counter for 3 days, and drink it. Let me know how it tastes. Let me know how you feel. I bet you it tastes horrible. I bet you you feel sick. I bet you that milk that once was fresh is now spoiled. I bet you that milk that once was healthy is now unhealthy. This is what some people do with their faith. Those that have fresh faith sometimes do life and yoke themselves with people who have spoiled faith. Sometimes people who have healthy faith do life in those who have unhealthy faith. The Bible says, walk with the wise and become wise, for a companion of fools suffers harm. If you don't want to suffer harm to others, if you don't want to suffer harm to yourself by having unhealthy faith, by having spoiled faith, then I advise you, stay around fresh faith people. Stay fresh.